every day is like another adventure of One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. It is like a psych, literally a psych ward.
Scrivano, owner of Blue Dog Beer Tavern, has had about all he can take.
That's okay. Pooping on the street, peeing on the street, having sex on the street, making threats without a weapon is okay now.